center. And that stroke over the third base bag, and that trickles down the line, a fair ball. Tejada's in to score. Murphy goes to second with his third hit of the night. A little flare double, and the Mets have a 4-1 lead. Well, when you're hot, you're hot. Just a little number that he pushed over the third base bag.
Well, the bad throw, that's what you call a cue shot. Better be lucky than good in this one. Murph 3.